When I came here to Sweden in 67, people were praying for Israel.
In other countries, Saudi Arabia was denied visa also, because I have joined this band.
In this picture, you can see that she is a very strong person and she wants to continue the struggle to free Palestine.
We came to Tehran. We had only three Russians on board and Kofia. That was all.
We were of that generation who talked a lot about solidarity.
Alternative music bands, they grew like mushrooms, you know, everywhere. Everybody did. The message was everybody can play.
The occupation is still ongoing, the suffering is still ongoing, and music is a universal way of expressing emotions and feelings and politics.
In order to create things, you have to be free.